Welcome to Daily History. June 15, 1844, Charles Goodyear received patent for vulcanization of rubber. June 15, 1878, world's first moving pictures was filmed, by using 12 cameras taking one picture from each, to see if all four legs of a horse leaves the ground at same time. Thanks for watching, please subscribe.